Homicide investigations underway after two bodies were found at a home in Lauderdale County.
Lauderdale County Sheriff Joe Hamilton says deputies were called to the home on Arnold Lane. They found one man and one woman dead. The sheriff says a gun was found at the scene. Right now, deputies are still investigating.